Faso ben, Aubenya.
Welcome to Valley View University and to its ecological concepts. The university is owned by Seventh-day Adventist Church, and it believes in nature and how to conserve nature. So as part of its plans to ensure that human beings and other creatures coexist peacefully and harmoniously, the university in 2001 decided to become the first eco-university of Africa. To do this, the university made a collaborative effort to work together with some German institutions. And so a project called the EcoSan Project or Ecological Sanitation Project was initiated. And that was funded by the Ministry of Research and Education. There are key ecological issues that need to be understood in this concept. As you can see, this is the master plan. First, we have improvement of campus quality. Two, sustainable and resource-saving buildings. Three, water and nutrient cycle management. Four, ecologically sound treatment of landscape. Five, traffic-free campus, reduction of traffic area. Campus of short walking distances. Large and connected green areas on campus with high biological activity. And improvement of microclimates by means of bioactive zones. These, among others, are the key issues of the ecological master plan. We were able to install some facilities on campus. And so from here, I will lead you to the sites where we have these facilities, and we actually see what goes on at each of the sites. Thank you so much.